Today in this video, we will see how to create a Gmail account without using the phone number. For that one, you have to use Gmail application. Let me open Gmail application. Tap on the profile icon and let us select this option, add another account. Select Google. Now, since I have used a fingerprint and PIN number to lock this device, I have to use either the fingerprint or the PIN number. From here, what we will do is we will select this option, create account, and if you want to make an account for yourself, select for myself. Now here you have to enter your first name, your last name. Now here you will enter your date of birth and your gender. After that, select next. Now you can see that the Gmail application is suggesting you some of the possible email address that you want to use. For me, I want to create my own, so I will select create your own Gmail address, and then I have to enter the Gmail address and then select next. Now I have to enter the password and then next. Now here you have to enter your phone number, but if you don't have phone number at the moment, then you can select skip. So this is the Gmail address which I have created. Select next. And I have to scroll down and I have to agree to the terms and conditions. And now my Gmail account is created. So if I have to log in, I will tap on this profile icon. And if I see, this is the Gmail account. So this is the Gmail account which I have created just now. And you can see that I have created the Gmail account without using my phone number. You can only create Gmail account without phone number by using the Gmail application. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.